Once upon a time, there was a dog.
And the dog was fluffy.
And he liked bones a lot. And then...
he was chasing a bone and fell in a huge hole. I don't know how he was chasing a bone, but he was.
And after he fell in the hole, he was really sad. But then, a guy came along and...
noticed the dog and remembered he had a real long Slim Jim in his pocket that he didn't eat. So he unwrapped the Slim Jim and lowered it in the hole.
And the dog had been in the hole so long that he started to eat the Slim Jim. But
he ate too much of it.